The longtime president of Brown University is stepping down. As we first reported on Eyewitness News at noon, Ruth Simmons plans to leave her post at the end of the academic year, but she plans to remain at Brown University as a professor of comparative literature and African studies. Simmons plans to came to Brown, I should say, in 2001, becoming the first African-American woman to ever lead an Ivy League university.